There are people on top positions, to us civil servants in the country, which I've never been and I'll never do that. If you ask me today, my dear nephew, how many officers has Paul Moonga been? Some ministers have never seen my office. Right? I've never had any contract or business for any ministry in Zambia. I keep away. Right? I don't lose my position to get businesses in the offices. I'm simply a piggery farmer, vegetable farmer, and I survive by that nature. So I don't want to be caught in the web of corruption. I would rather keep away. If I do business, it must be clean. There are people whose agenda is nothing but to go to the top of chairmanship for the province and make money using the position. Today I can change any person, any private secretary to say, Mr. Moonga, yes, for this office, good for business. Any PS in Zambia today to say, Mr. Moonga came here and pushed me around. I don't such things. All I do is to advise people to do right things. Now, those who are making power structure in the party, they must stop it. Sometimes I can require not because I have no capacity. Remember, this bringing people, suspicions is not a solution. But I need to talk to people, guide them to do the right thing, what is right. The job of chairman is not always to prevent anger, suspicions, and so forth. It's about to talk to people. Young man, young lady, what you're doing is not right. I have to educate people. What does PF stands for? That's what my position, that's my job. I have to motivate people. Of course, they must move their position or pressure much one way or another. But I cannot keep on the position perpetually. Someone there might take off his office. And when press chairman, what brought sanity in Lusaka province? Their offices now, all departments, you can have meetings everywhere, boardroom everywhere, right? A communication system everywhere. So what I'm saying is that my brothers and sisters, yes, it's nice for you to ask for positions, but first let's put the party first before ourselves. Once we do that, PF will grow to the highest level. I can tell you, we are winning election because one, we have a president who is solicit. A president who does not rush to fire people even if they are wrong. But he realized that all of us will be fired, including myself. I'm not perfect. If I think I'm perfect, then I'm stupid. We all make mistakes.